Fire erupted in Gilbertsville Saturday the 27th, leaving two pets dead. Only a few hundred feet from Wendy's Flowers, the blaze started in the second floor apartment and traveled quickly, damaging much of the rest of the building. Eight companies were called to the scene, including Gilbertsville Fire Company, this being their third large call in 1 week. Although there were no human fatalities or injuries, two cats in the building died. Route 73 was blocked off, causing major traffic problems soon after the time of the call at 10:32 a.m. and was reopened around 3 p.m. Zachary Reiner, WZAR Internet News.